My name is Dörte, and I am the founder and editorial director of the ECOLISM magazine. Our role is like to be a narrator for this new story of people, pioneers within fashion, and questioning and understanding and envisioning a new way of being in this world as a human being. As a global society, we are at a point of like a massive transformation. It's really about changing a system and changing a mindset, contemplating who we are as human beings, where's our place in nature, where's our place in the cosmos, really. I believe that it's important that we create new narratives and beautiful visions of how the world of tomorrow or even today could look like.